Hello, I'm Mark Bathurst, Director of Lansing Community College's Aviation Maintenance Technology Program. I'd like to spend a few minutes with you today talking about our program and our beautiful facility. Here at LCC's Aviation Maintenance Program, we prepare our students to qualify for FAA licensure as an airframe and power plant mechanic. This license is good for life. It qualifies you to work on anything from a Piper Aero to a Boeing 747. Our program is a 24-month course of study that teaches you everything you need to be successful in the aviation maintenance career field. The aviation maintenance career field currently has a high demand for graduates with an FAA airframe and power plant license. Airlines, manufacturers, and repair facilities are even offering our students jobs before they graduate, and our graduates can expect multiple job offers from which they can choose. This is a demanding program in that once you complete your studies here and are licensed by the FAA, you can work on and then declare an aircraft as airworthy. Our successful students will have characteristics important not only while they're in school, but also in the workplace as well. These characteristics include punctuality, the ability to follow through on assignments, accept responsibility, work with your hands, and be a self-starter. Thank you for taking the time to learn about Lansing Community College's Aviation Maintenance Technology Program. Remember, if you do come here, you will get trained, you will get licensed, and you will get a job.